a little bit of old school for it. That goes a little something like this. I always tried to be the flyest kid in the block, the popular one with the riding stock. So that's when I had this bright idea.
For the party of the month,
now the party of the year. All the fine girls couldn't turn it down. Now all I gotta do is get my parents out. Should I send them to a movie?
Nah, send them to a show.
Let me think, it's gotta be long though. I said, Mom, Dad, yo, why you sitting home? It's a Friday night, have you seen Aunt Jo? And don't worry about staying out too long. Don't fuss over me, I'll be fine alone. Have a good time. The doorbell rings, cause the party's here. I'm cranking up the stereo like it's New Year's. Walking around the house like, who's the man?
Anybody do it like Eric can?
First on the floor, you know that's me. Busting at the moves like it's MTV. I guess somewhere along I lost my head. Then I jumped on the table, this is what I said. People all around, you got to. Everyone together, sing it loud.
Somebody did.
Then walked in the girl I'm crushing, and the kids spilled juice on my mom's new cushion. I turned around, another kid broke a lamp.
I hope they're more expensive.
They got for new friends. For now, I won't sweat it. I'll clean it up later. There's a honey over there, and I really wanna meet it. People all around, you got to. Everyone together, sing aloud.
Hello.
Hi, may I please speak to Aaron?
Yeah, hold on a second. Hey, Dwayne!
What?
Pick up the phone, it's for you.
Hello?
Hey, Aaron, it's Candy from school.
Yeah, right, Jason. Stop messing around.
No, really, this is Candy.
Really?
I swear.
Wow, what's up?
Well, see, I'm supposed to go to the movies tonight with a bunch of people who I really don't know very well, and I was thinking I would feel a lot better if you would come with me.
You want me to come to the movies with you?
Yes, silly.
I'm down. What time?
Meet me at the park at 7.
Cool.
Bye.
Bye.